And one federal high court inside the Lagos during by Thursday don't fix February 17 to take a rule on top of interlocutory summons from defense which challenged the evidence of one prosecution witness for the ongoing trial of the embattled former governor of Ekiti State, Ayodele Fayose. Defense counsel Olalekan Ojo SAN don't tell the court whether to get regards to facts where they contained inside their exhibit PW5, supposedly allowed to give evidence for respect of facts where they contained inside extrajudicial statements for May 2019. Fayose, they collected prosecutions from the Economic Plus Financial Crime Commission, EFCC, sake of 6.9 billion naira fraud plus money laundering charge. And then he first arraigned now for October 22, 2018, before Justice Mojisola Olatotegun and alongside in company Spotless Investment Limited, on top 11 counts where they border on top of fraud plus money laundering offense. And then been done pleading not guilty to the charges and then grant and bail during by October 24, 2018, inside the sum of 50 million naira with a shorties for like some.